can have balls.
A good bit of money, maybe like a good bit of money. And I told her if she could buy me some Tupperwares to put all this little stuff in. And she bought me Tupperwares. And she works at Walmart. She's an essential worker. And she got me all this paint. It was 50 cents each. I love my mom.
Perks of having your mom being an essential worker.
Yeah. She calls me every day. Ani, say hi to YouTube.
Hi.
Look at the mess right here. Chilling.
21. My selfies, I have 131, and then my videos have 366.
Damn. For a little kid, you do take a lot of pictures. How to make a new sim. I got Jaylene on Sims on her phone. I have some snacks. I guess I'm gonna play for a little bit.
But we're supposed to be in quarantine.
Ew, there's a freaking spider. What the hell? And my neighbors are having a party. They don't give a fuck. They're having a damn party. They do not give a fuck. I wish I was young, but I'm scared to go outside. Oh, they just saw me.
Look at the puppies.
They're so cute.
We just got Little Caesars and they delivered it to us.
Oh, crap. I need a tripod. We're waiting on the Wingstop. We just got Little Caesars right now.
We're all sad because the wings are going to take 25 minutes to get here.
25 fucking minutes. I'm so mad. How do you work? Oh, my car dirty. How do you work at DoorDash and pick up the wrong order and you have people waiting? They're hungry. But the guys seem nice, so I'm not gonna do too much.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't vlog this because I was already mad and I was like, whatever. And I wasn't even thinking about recording. So what had happened was we ordered a 40 piece of wings because there's a lot of people in the house. Not a lot of people, but like, you know, I have a big family. So we ordered a 40 piece of wings. Somebody picked it up. The DoorDash person, another round of DoorDash person came and picked it up. And Wingstop gave it to them. So whenever the guy called me, he was like, hey, somebody ever picked up your order? And I was like, oh, yeah, they were supposed to come already. And it was like 5-6. And then they were like, well, I'm still here. And they said they gave the order to the wrong person. And I was like, oh, okay. He was like, but don't worry. I'll take it to you. They're going to make it fast. I was like, oh, okay, that's fine. He was like, but it's going to take 25 minutes. So on top of that, we were already waiting like 40 minutes. My sister's over there cooking. I don't know. So she just burned a cat or something. So we were waiting for already 40 minutes. On top of that, the 25 minutes. And I was like, I guess whatever. You know, we're hungry. Whatever. We already had a pizza. I guess. Whatever. Tell me why. He comes and drops it off. And he seems really nice. He's really genuine. He understands the situation. I'm like, oh, okay, you're cool, whatever. I tip him a $5 tip because it's not his fault. It was the Wingstop's fault. So I get here inside of my house. And I'm like, yeah, the food's here. Finally, I open the bag. I only see one box of wings and fries, and I'm like, wait, all the wings fit here? And my sister were like, yeah. And I started counting them. They only gave us 20 wings, and I'm like, what the fuck? Y'all got me fucked up. So I left mad from the dining room to my room, and I called, and I was like, hey, I was a girl that y'all gave the food order wrong, and y'all just in my order right now, and I'm missing 20 wings. And I'm like, can I get my refund? And they're like, you're already eating the order? And I was like, yeah, because my daughters, I don't have kids. I'm like, because my daughters are hungry, and I didn't want to make them wait anymore, so just give me back my money. And they're like, okay, we'll refund it back. Like, what the fuck? And then my mom wants to get mad. No. Call them back and tell them you want something else for free. And I was like, girl, I'm done talking to Wingstop. I'm done. Fuck Wingstop.
So this is a drawing I ended up painting. I know I didn't vlog us, but we literally had a whole paint down going on. Let me see yours, Daisy. Show it.
I know y'all remember that SpongeBob episode where he shrinks everything and he's feeding the little roach. Y'all remember that? This bitch.
It is 2 a.m. and I did another painting. And my sister did another painting. And we are tired of being artistic.
Look what they're coming, Daisy.
It is 2 a.m.
And they're coming right now, right to us. Hold on.
And we're eating some chips, some snacks. We're eating snacks. And I'm watching Jimmy Neutron, the movie. That was my favorite movie when I was young. Ugh. I'm tired. I think I'm about to go to sleep, though. I woke up early today. And we're too lazy to pick that up. My sister's Burberry thing looks really cute. She doesn't like it, though.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Wait. Renegade. Go. Renegade. Go. Renegade. Go. Renegade. Go. Renegade. Go. 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 Go